They're coming off sold out shows with Pink and Luke Combs tonight. Another big name, but first we count with a local woman who is a big deal. Kristyna Engdahl from MECA joins
local
us.
Local woman. I feel like my title is getting lesser every time I come. Last time I was like the queen of MECA, now I'm local.
Well, because we have Cher in town tonight, so I need to give her up a little bit.
Truly. So tonight, right, Her Majesty Cher joins us, which is something we've been looking forward to a long time. Like you said, three sold out shows were coming off of just in the past week.
Yeah.
But tonight, she is going to be joining us for her first U.S. tour. That's in 5 years.
That's when she retired, right?
That's, well, you know, isn't that always the way? I feel like we get those shows that come back retired, come back to life. We're happy to have them, but she's going to play some of her previous hits. She's going to play some of her music from her new ABBA tribute album.
Oh.
It's a massive production. There's several costume changes, as you can imagine. Mm. Rumor is there's up to 8 of them, some of which might have make you feel like she turned back time.
I see what you did right there. Now, tomorrow is a big thing with the 2020 swim trials that are coming here.
Yeah, absolutely. Tomorrow is a huge day because two-time Olympian Katie Ledecky is going to return to Omaha to promote the 2020 swim trials, which will be back at CHI Health Center next year. Yeah, so she has 5 Olympic gold medals, 1 silver, 14 world championship gold medals, and she burst into the national spotlight in 2012 in Omaha. And she is one of, if not the best swimmer in the world right now. So it's going to be really exciting to watch her in 2020. But so I'm not going to give too much away for what's coming up tomorrow, but she's going to talk about how you get tickets, what fans and the community can expect in 2020. And she's also going to do a Instagram takeover of USA Swimming's Instagram. So I always think that's kind of fun to see what people perceive of Omaha, especially when they're as well-traveled as Katie, and the things that she'll think are Instagram worthy.
And we're going to have Katie on our noon newscast tomorrow.
That's real
fast, last 20 seconds, Riverfront update. You like how you read the time?
I appreciate your time cues. That's right. Right now on riverfrontrevitalization.com, there are updated renderings of Heartland of America Clark and Lewis and Clark Landing, and they're really special because they demonstrate how extensive that Great Lawn's going to be, and you really start to see how the connectivity to the riverfront is starting to take shape as well. So head over to that website right now. People can expect grading and demolition to begin this week. So there's going to be some construction noise. There's going to be truck traffic. But that same website where you can see those renderings, riverfrontrevitalization.com, is also where people can go to get in touch with questions.
All right. Always good to see you, Kristyna. Thanks.
Thanks, John.